Bhoor Singh Shekhawat, a realistic artist. Late Bhoor Singh Shekhawat's name is foremost amongst those artists of Rajasthan who reflect the authenticity of environment and the fragrance of their soil. The work that he accomplished during a short span of time embodies the common man's struggle and links up his creativity with the reality of life. Born in a village named Dodalia in Bikaner on 8th February 1914, in an ordinary Rajput family, he started painting his own surroundings since his childhood. He received his early education at Pilani, where Shree Ghanshyam Das Birla sent the painter to JJ School of Art in Bombay in 1932 to study art. He studied there for 5 years with great devotion and attained excellence in the style of realistic paintings. At JJ School of Arts, he acquired deftness in realistic paintings, and on his return to Pilani, he chose rural landscape and the life as main subjects of his art.